With spring approaching, some of you might be trying RVs for the first time. And so with something that you're trying brand new, you might have some questions. Some of those questions might be like, does an RV run off 110 volts? Or does it run off at 220 volts? Which RV runs off of which? If you're looking for those answers, stick around. We've got those answers for you. Hi, I'm Chris, and welcome back to AC Connectors. And today we're going to talk about the different voltages of different RVs. And so typically, there's usually just two different types of RVs. You got a 30 amp RV and a 50 amp RV. Sometimes you'll see really small campers that you can fit like on the back of a truck, or you kind of just hook up to a small sedan. Those are usually just 15 amp. So for 30 amp RVs, it'll be TT30 plug, and those are just gonna run at 110 volts. It's got the neutral, hot, and ground. So the one hot just makes it 110 volts. And then that goes the same for like a small 15 amp camper. Those are just gonna use a regular household plug pretty much. For 50 amp RVs, however, they can run at both 220 volts and 110 volts because they have a neutral, two hots, and one ground. So, in the bigger 50 amp RVs, you might have some appliances that need 220 volts, like air conditioning units or an oven. So those will use both these hots. And then actually having both these hots here will also power other smaller things while you're using those appliances. Another reason why there's usually two hots for the 50 amp RVs is because they're just larger, there's gonna be more appliances in them. So like on one half of the RV might have this hot powering it, the other half of the RV may have this half powering it. So you can run both 220 volts and 110 volts from a 50 amp RV. And that's a 1450 plug again. So if you have any questions about these RV connections or any other RV connections, please leave us a comment down below. Otherwise, be sure to give us a like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.